All right, thank you so much, Justin. Time right now, it is 4:59. We start first with breaking news this morning. A firefighter is taken to the hospital after an overnight trailer fire in Karns.
The fire breaking out inside a trailer in Oak Ridge Estates earlier this morning. We're told one firefighter was taken to the hospital for non-life-threatening injuries. The owners of the trailer were not at home at the time of the fire. The Knox County Sheriff's Office is investigating.